the owner of Liliani LLC Realty. She works with buyers, sellers, developers, and investors. While she was working in residential real estate, she obtained a master's degree in commercial real estate at UCF. She now provides free after-school tutor program to help people pass the real estate license exams. English is her second language. She had a long journey to learn about speaking English. Today, her speech title is How to Learn a New Language. Please welcome Toastmaster Lillian Calvin.
Import-export terms. about the Cassidy. I become a Christian and married my husband. If you are learning a new language, you must think how a baby learning a new language. When they are very little, they start to copy their parents. When they are getting older, they copy their friends. For Chinese students, conversation and writing in English is the hardest part. Lots of Chinese students have a hard time to speak and write clear. Especially they have a hard time understanding what others say. This is because they learn English from books and videos instead of conversing with English speakers. I was able to improve my English conversational skills because I was working in a grocery store as a cashier. I have to listen to what the customer wants and pay attention and listen to them. Some of you maybe don't understand what I was speaking. I was speaking when I joined the club. Some of you, if you still don't understand, remind me. In conclusion, if you want to improve your foreign language in a comprehensive way, you have to go to Live the Country Study. If you want to learn in Chinese, meet me in Beijing next time. Don't be afraid to line the lines yourself in China.